coming from only having organised very small conferences and workshops before, the challenge of organising a very large international one is very, very daunting for people outside of the area, and the support available for people like me to become a conference ambassador makes that dream of scaling up to the large international conference really, really possible.
So we got a lot of support, very helpful, very easy to apply for.
I got lots of support both from the Convention Centre and from Fáilte, Ireland.
Velo City is the largest cycling congress in the world. It is held every year. We were fortunate to have Velo City here in Dublin and 1,400 delegates attending the Conference Centre here.
Dublin's very connected with the world. By culture and travel logistics. Lots of good science, lots of good meeting, but they really enjoy Dublin as well. Dublin makes it special and Ireland makes it special, and every single person really was left with a fabulous impression of the city. It went so well, they want to come back.
It's hard work, but it's fun. It does put Dublin on the stage, it puts your area, your business on the stage. People are very aware of the fact that Ireland and Dublin is involved in the area. It results in actually a great opportunity to actually show off and sell Ireland to the world stage.
I'd say absolutely go for it. It seems very difficult and like a huge challenge at the beginning when you get a list of all the things you're supposed to do, but typically there's a reasonable lead time. You'll get an enormous amount of help from this city and the people who work in this convention centre, and if you just go through it step by step, it'll be very rewarding.
The whole running of it was flawless. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I'd do it again.
If you're interested in being in a society or being president of a society or contributing, it would certainly boost your profile to do it.
It was a dream come true, in a sense, to see so many international delegates coming and cycling around the city. The conference was a massive success. The feedback we were getting was just fantastic. And the conference centre here itself, it's made for conferences. Go for it. The supports are there. And in the end of the day, it's relatively easy when the work is done by a professional conference organiser. Don't be scared. Make the big step.
Take it on. Show off your city. Show off your country. It's beneficial for everybody and for you. And it's very rewarding at the end of the day to have done it.